Now to your top 10 headlines in just 2 minutes.
The city of Sacramento is doubling water conservation rebates, which could save you thousands on irrigation, electricity, and landscaping.
Experts say reporting your neighbor's bad water habits during a drought does actually help conserve. Complaints are already on the rise in Sacramento.
The most common one is going to be reporting on gutter or pavement flooding.
Caitlyn Jenner held her first major news conference as a candidate for governor today in downtown Sacramento. The Republican gave a short speech about why she believes the Democratic Party has hurt California.
I want transparency.
ABC 10's Walt Gray spoke to contender Doug Ossie about the recall election. He says he wants water for farmers and kids back in schools.
I'm just through putting up with the crap that passes for political leadership now.
A woman in Davis suffering from amnesia has been identified as a missing person from Southern California. Detectives discovered her identity with the help of a phone tip.
President Joe Biden says the last American combat troops in Afghanistan will leave by August 31st, earlier than expected. Critics say conditions on the ground are still too volatile for the U.S. to leave.
The president also officially named L.A. Mayor Eric Garcetti as an ambassador to India. If confirmed, Garcetti would head to India during a surge in coronavirus hospitalizations and deaths.
A cat found wandering near the site of the collapsed condo in Florida is reunited with its owner tonight. The cat's owner, a survivor of the collapse, believed the cat died until the shelter connected them.
Governor Gavin Newsom made a stop in Napa today to sign part of his nearly $124 billion education package. It includes creating a new grade called Transitional Kindergarten for all four-year-olds.
The state's Department of Public Health announced today that students will be required to wear masks inside classrooms next school year. This comes as the CDC says vaccinated students and teachers can go back to class without face coverings.
And those are your top 10 headlines in just 2 minutes.